It was the first sentencing to come out of the Mueller-Russia investigation. Today, former Trump campaign manager George Papadopoulos began his prison sentence. The Chicagoan arrived at a Wisconsin correctional center this morning to start his two-week stint. Papadopoulos pleaded guilty last year to lying to the FBI about his relationship with Russian officials during the 2016 presidential election.